Happy Halloween, everybody! Yeah! There we go. Solid? I don't know if you tell it's blinking or not. Can't see that one. But you can see that one. Wee! Something I picked up at Walmart the other day. Wee! I can still, you can still see it on the screen, so. Well, hi everybody. Well, happy Halloween, everyone. I know it's not the place I wanted to be, but. Oh, yeah. It's a Kool-Aid shirt, you know. But. Hope everyone has a wonderful Halloween today. Officially Halloween today. And just something I thought together. Couldn't have a background, but hey, something. Something Halloween-y theme. So. Maybe it'll pick up on camera pretty good, and maybe it won't, but. I'll start out the videos like that. It'll be total darkness. You see the light flicker a little bit. Then the light will come on. And there I am. So, but sorry for the weird talking. It's not like I'm talking and my ears are clogged up again like they were a while back. Just because of a bad toothache I've had the last couple days. So. But it'll all come out. So, but welcome to your last videos of October 2022. Monday, your last fantastic Monday of the month, October 31st, Halloween 2022. And in this one, we're gonna be talking about episode 8. Eight eighty-nine. This, I yesterday was 888, so 888. So 889. We are, after today, we will be 10 days until 900. if that's bothering you, comment below if it's bothering you. I know I ain't live, but just don't notice it. That's the best setting on that. Just to let it real flash and then strobe. You got it that way. Got it just like it's a, you're flickering just a little bit, and then it. I like that one. It's real slow. Hit real fast. But today we're going to be talking about the next. I have dubbed a new series when I started this book that I went through and found five in the 3 months. I found five devotions that coincide with a certain word. And it's the word O-U-R. So I have titled the series / playlist R's. And this is the second installment. We haven't done this one since September. The first one was in September. And then this one's all the way at the end of October. And then the other three will be into November. They'll be pretty well close together. So we'll. But hopefully when I get the new book for December. December, January, and February, maybe they'll have some more in there, and then I can add them to this series, to this little mini series. But for right now, we just got five in a row. So this is number 2 of 5. So, but we'll be talking about our living Lord. Beginning with John 14:19, which will also be on the Teachings of John playlist as well. Because all ones in that one are coexisted with that starting verse in the book of John. Just like the Genesis and the Psalms, like those. So, sorry for the lighting changing. I don't know if the light up here is messing with the camera lighting or whatever. Like, I'm just in the room, so. Checks up. Whoop, sorry. Whoa. There. Trying to wipe the camera lens off and it got smudgy. Sorry about that. I got a playback screen, so I'm seeing what you're actually seeing, so. But, just to make sure everything is kosher with the recording, so. So sorry for rambling on that for a little bit, but let's get into it. If you're excited about it being Monday, being the last day of the month, being Halloween officially, then smash the like button, because smashing the like button will help the video reach other people. In this new thing that videos are like, they go in and they're able to spread the video out to other people that may like it. So, if you do that for me, smash the like button and get any and all my videos to 4 likes only. So if one video already has 4 likes, go to another one and like a video, like that one. You don't necessarily have to watch it. So, but let me know what your plans are for today and how has October been. Is it been good for you or what? Let me know, and then maybe tonight in the Turning Point video, you can let me know what you look forward to in the month of November. And starting tomorrow, speaking in November, starting tomorrow, where I'll be asking, in the daily video, I will be asking one to comment one thing that you're thankful for on November 1st. When it's November 2nd, put something else what you're thankful for. And in the whole 30 days, we're gonna do that the whole 30 days in November. Each day, comment something you're thankful for. So I'll be looking forward to seeing if anybody follows directions. But subscribe if you're new, turn on notifications, share the video and channel with your family and friends, and help me reach the 30 subscriber mark by January the 1st, 2023. If you do that for me, I would greatly appreciate each and every one of you. So, kind of lighting the Statue of Liberty with a little. But our living Lord, this is the second installment of the little series I have titled Ours. O-U-R-S. What is ours? Let's find out. Number 2 is our living Lord belongs to us. John 14:19. Yet a little while and the world seeth me no more, but ye see me because I live, ye shall live also. So we who believe on Christ have the promise of everlasting life because he lives. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know he holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And we see him by faith. Christ himself is our life. Colossians 3:4, in fact. He is our life. Without him, we are nothing. He is the very sustainer of our life. He is both the living water, John 4:10, that is springing up into everlasting life, 4:14, and the living bread which came down from heaven with such wonderful bread that a man may eat thereof and not die, John 6:50-51. Not only does Christ give us his living bread and living water, but also he provides himself as the living way to God. Hebrews 10:19-20. Having therefore, brethren, boldness to enter into the holiest by the blood of Jesus, by a new and living way which he hath consecrated for us through the veil, that is to say, his flesh. He is also the solid foundation on which we build our lives, and the very foundation is vibrant with life. To whom coming as unto a living stone, disallowed indeed of men, but chosen of God, and precious, ye also as lively stones are built up a spiritual house. 1 Peter 2:4-5. So our spiritual lives are built in the living stone, surrounding a living bread and living water, while entering by the living way into the presence of the living God. He hath begotten us again unto a lively hope, same as living hope, by the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead, to an inheritance incorruptible and undefiled, and fadeth not away, reserved in heaven for you. 1 Peter 1:3-4. I am crucified with Christ, nevertheless I live, yet not I, but Christ liveth in me. And the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by the faith of the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. Galatians 2:20. So all this is ours through our loving, living Lord. Amen? So the next time we delve into that series will be on Sunday, November 6th, 2022. And we'll be talking about number 3, Christ, our leader. So, excuse me. Come on, lighting. There. But that'll be the next R video will be on November 6th, which is probably about a week away. So it'll be on next Sunday. So, but coming up tomorrow in your first passage for the month of November, episode 390, we're going to be talking about praising Yahweh at all times, beginning with Acts 16:23-25 from Chaz Morse. Chasmorse. Chaz Morse. So stay tuned for that. I'll get to that later today. But you'll see that tomorrow morning, on the very first day of the new month. So hope everyone had enjoyed the video and all. I love you. I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Keep on keeping on and trusting God. And he'll keep you safe and all you say and do in 2022 and beyond. And until later, peace out, everybody. So long, farewell, come back later after 1, where we will be talking about part 2 of episode 889, and we'll be talking about opportunities to shine. From Allison Kiedia, K-I-E-D-A, derived from Matthew 5:13-16, which 16, you know what verse that is. We've been talking about that a lot here the last 2 or 3 weeks. So every time we turn around, we're talking about that verse, about let your light so shine before men or others, however it's put. But stay tuned for that. I'll get to that in just a few minutes. But you'll see that after 1 today. So with that said, God bless everyone, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.